getting around 50, 60.
Mr. Nice PC with all the fancy spancy upgrade, good graphics card and shit. Not like my, ain't me. This old man with a 640. 660, not 640. 2011 graphics card.
There we go.
You know how bad my game is? I lag in the loading screens.
Damn, Daniel.
Now we must show these people the way. Do they know the way?
The way?
We must show them the way.
The way.
Ah, I found the AK-47. Well, that's a Thompson, actually. It is part of the way. Alright. Cowboy. Something shit. Alright. Where are we gonna drop out of?
Far.
Well, look at that.
Like around here.
Yeah, I'm liking that. Because then we can hit up these small farms up north.
Maybe even right here, and then we can hit up that place and the next place and the next place.
Move up the quarry.
Yeah.
I think a lot of people would be there. Maybe.
I'll land over there then. Link, get a little head and see if I can find a car. Get ready. And
not yet, dude. Not until it gets like right next to us on our right.
Alright, I'm gone. We're just going farther away from it.
Yep.
I'm gonna hit up that right there. It's gonna be gold.
That lag. God damn it. I don't know where I'm gonna land because of the lag. I'm just hoping I can land for the blue, but this is hard. Very hard. I'm gonna land in the woods somewhere. Yeah, I'm already on the ground apparently. Cool. 3 frames per second, 16 frames per second. I don't know. I landed so far away from my location.
Please have an M60. It's like a machete.
Damn it. I'm going to where you are, Steve. God damn lag. I really, really hate this lag. You got anything good?
I already got all the stuff out of this building.
All the stuff that's worth anything, or literally all the stuff?
Pretty much everything.
Well, I'm sticking near you then, since you have stuff. I got nothing but a lag.
I haven't found anything yet.
I got nothing but 16 frames per second.
There's a shotgun over here.
I'll take it.
And a motorcycle helmet.
I'll take that too.
There's a UMP.
Even that, with a side of curly fries.
I found a crossbow for you, for one of you if you want it.
I found some lag. The secret to life is lag. Here comes a car. Here, douchebag.
Yep. That's okay. I got an AKM.
Oh, he's coming near me. Great.
There is a
level 2
backpack. I grabbed that. There's a UMP in here, David.
Help me. I didn't know they could run through fences on a dirt bike.
Yeah, they can.
There's 9mm ammo over there for that gun.
Loading them up.
I'm dying. Help. I can see the light.
Are you actually dying, Keegan?
He is dying.
Are you really?
He is.
I see it. Going down.
Let's go try to get him. Can we get him, you think?
I'm getting punished.
No, he's dead.
Let's go.
Motherfucker. They got me when I didn't even have any. They just ran me over. I didn't know they could. fence ladder.
Yep.
Where are we headed? To that town up north?
So
that place is being looted by guys because there was a guy landing over there.
That makes no sense to me. They can run through a fence on a dirt bike, but we can't get by a box in a truck.
Yeah, right.
You gotta think video game logic. You know, if you think video game logic, it actually makes sense. So boxes are usually immortal, and fences are usually flimsy.
Mm-hmm.
That's true.
When you played enough video games, this is how you
think. There's a helmet in there and a pistol, quick draw mag. There's a backpack.
I already got all this stuff and more. Winning, you want to hit up that place over there with the antenna?
Yeah, we can.
Because we're in the circle right now.
Yep. That's all I need to do. We just need to keep ahead of it.
That's
just by a little bit.
That's key to survival. There could be hostiles up there, so we gotta be careful.
Yeah, I know.
Coming up on the house. Careful. Remember,
just look over. There's a car.
The lag is so real. Anything?
There's a car.
Besides the car.
No. Is this working?
Check over here.
Dude. M416 right here. You can have it.
Cool.
There's an SMG compensator too.
A backpack level 2 too.
Yeah, if you have any 7.62s, I need those. There's a place on our right and a place on our left. Which one do you want to go to?
I don't know. Hang on. I feel like game could stop lagging for 5 seconds for me to get a thing. You're going to be driving, by the way, considering the fucking lag on my part.
That car doesn't work, but yeah, I will. Left or right?
Right. Or wherever I don't know. I don't care. Wherever you have marked already. Oh, right then. Definitely right. I like this whole area. This is a cool looking area. This quarry.
Yeah, I just don't like how we're going to be down here if someone comes on top of us.
We can just...
We're stuck in a hole.
We just have to dig into a building and...
Hold up.
Hope we can overpower them. Ooh, a med kit. That'll come in handy. I'm going to check this building. Okay, the lag. Oh, say can you lag by lagging the light? Oh. I saw a quick draw mag.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take that. And a vertical grip? Bet. I have me the sexiest gun in the world. You checking those buildings? Bet. Are we gonna go left or right? You wanna go check out the red big the 3-story red house?
Yeah. That's exactly where I was heading to.
This looks like a spot someone will hold up in, so be careful entering. There's a little dome place over there. Surprise, motherfucker. Oh, gas! And a tactical little stock. And a vector.
I'll take the vector.
And some ammo for it.
What kind of ammo does it take? It
takes like...
45?
Yeah. I don't know. I might take 9mm. I think that's what it takes, is 9mm. There's a crossbow.
Case 45.
Crossbow.
Nice. Case
45. Motorcycle helmet up here and energy drink. Took the energy drink. Some stun smoke grenade and a stun grenade.
Okay.
Take the smoke.
I'm gonna hop out of here.
With the scar up top.
You can have it.
Alright. What does the scar take?
I don't know. I think it's 7.62. It might be 5.56.
It's 5.56. And a first aid kit and a sickle. But, hang on a second. I want to equip my... I want to unquip all my stuff for my N646.
There's a level 2 helmet in here.
Cool.
Marked it for you.
Broke my legs.
Alright, let's head over this hill after you get that.
Where you said the helmet's at?
It's in that building. I marked it with my marker. If you hit insert, it just drops a pin where you're at.
Jumped through the window and grabbed it. Alright, let's move out. Got a shotgun, got a pistol.
Yeah, I got a Vector and an AKM.
Got the fucking scar. Got a sickle, got a smoke grenade.
Where's the circle at? We need to keep an eye on that. We haven't moved yet? Okay,
yeah,
cool.
We're well within it. I'm going to stop at the top here and get a quick look around. See if I see anything in the distance. Nothing to our left. I don't see any movement to our right.
Dang.
Yeah, it looks like we're clear. When the circle starts moving in, we're going to have to move up to avoid the onflow.
Yep.
The circle is moving in now, actually.
Be careful. I think
I think
I don't know if that was you or someone, you or an enemy, so be careful. I just saw like an object move across my screen.
You're inside the circle, so you're good.
So watch out, Steve.
Okay.
It might have been just me seeing something from the lag. The very bad lag. Backpack, some 9mm. Ooh, another first aid kit. Police vest level 2. Taking that. Ah, 3 frames per second. Not taking that. Ooh, some bandages. Taking that. Ooh, some lag. Don't want that. Oh, shut the door on my face. Don't want that.
Alright, let's head to this place right here.
Just two motherfuckers on the run.
Uh-huh.
Bless you.
There's the circle.
Just keep an eye out.
I'm just gonna drop wherever you guys drop next time. I'm not going away next time.
Nothing. I don't see anything.
There's an M16 in here and 5.56 ammo.
I can take the 5.56 ammo, but I got my SCAR. No, I don't want the M16, I want my SCAR. Because isn't the SCAR better?
I think so.
It's a more advanced looking gun, so.
It's harder to find, I know that.
I got it on auto. I hear a car.
That's a plane. That's a
plane.
Damn, David. There's some 5.56 in here.
He just jumps out, just like boom. There's some 5.56 in here, boom. You remember that scene of Scott Pilgrim where he's like, "Is Scooby?" Well, he just left, and then he fucking jumps through the window.
Right.
I love that one. It's just like, well, he just went out. Fucking dives through the window. Oh, that lag. I'm looking for douchebags. The veil about quiet. I'm on douchebags. Did you break the window?
I don't see anybody. Yeah.
Okay. I got some bandages.
Okay. I got a bunch of bandages and first aids and stuff.
So we should be good on healing.
Mm-hmm. There's another AKM.
Cool. I don't know.
I hear a car. Or a motorcycle.
Game prone.
They just got out.
If he opens the door, I'll light him up.
Yeah, I'm going to shoot him in the back.
See if you can get on those tires.
I don't want to because I hear him moving.
All right.
He's like right in front of us.
I know.
He's getting out.
Oh my god, I'm garbage.
Oh, my game froze. Oh. Sorry, my game froze for a second.
Alright.
There we go.
You guys got 2.5 minutes before you gotta move.
You wanna make a run for it?
It's up to you.
I'll go out first then. Prepare for the.
I hear him.
God damn it, the lag. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Woo! You're gonna kiss me. Lazy Zine. See y'all next year. Come on, we need to get...
That circle's coming.
We gotta move. That blue circle's coming for our souls.
Head to my marker.
That's what I'm doing.
Gunshots. You better watch out.
Yeah.
Get towards your way. You're next to the road. You need to get off that road.
Yeah.
I gotta go through it at some point to get to that circle, so I'm trying to pull the band-aid off quicker. That gun. That was a cough.
That's a good chance to get seen easier. You can be seen easier.
Yeah, but there's not many closed areas through here, and I'm currently on the run, so.
Alright, I'm gonna loot this building because it's like right next to the circle.
I'm gonna move.
So. Yeah, never mind. They've all been looted.
I'm heading to that house.
Alright, I'm gonna head to this one over here. Actually, I'll just stick with you so we don't die separately.
And there's a lag again. 3 frames per second, 7 frames per second, 18 frames per second, 16 frames per second.
Keegan, you like my gear?
Yeah, you got some good gear.
You like that frying pan?
Yeah, I like that frying pan. You're gonna wet some.
Backpack, some 12 gauge ammo, some lag.
Dude, we gotta buy one more after this one, can you?
What's up?
Can we fight one more after this one? I died so early.
I might.
Yeah. I'm gonna land right where every guy's got. I'm just falling. I'm not gonna take any chances.
That's a lot of gunshots. To our left.
Lay off your gun. There's a coat there. You should grab it. You look cooler wearing it.
Where is it?
That's the only reason I grabbed it.
Oh, okay, cool.
There's some 5.56 ammo over there, too.
I'm a badass now. Fear me, for I'm a badass.
There's a level 2 police vest here. I don't know which one you have.
A level 2. There's a gas car. Or is that a plane?
That's a plane.
And, you know, I always... At the beginning of it, it sounds like a car in the distance. Every time.
Yeah.
Ooh. Pistol! The good pistol. I got no ammo for it, though. So, fuck it. I got 105 ammo for this pistol. I'm taking it.
Alright, let's head to this place. That package is dropping close to it. It's like right on it.
And there's the...
Do you want to go to the package or no? There's gunshots behind us, so we need to keep moving anyways.
Yeah, just keep moving. If we happen to hit it...
We'll go to this village on the right, okay? Oh, shit.
You're a little far ahead, man. Oh, you dropped into the canal?
Yeah, I didn't mean to.
I do like this canal.
Mm-hmm.
It makes me wish there were some sewers that we can, like, camp out in.
Right. Just keep an eye out behind us because of the circle.
Don't expect much help because I currently have 3 frames per second.
Yeah, I'm looking all around us right now, trying to look for people.
Like, I'm currently walking outside the circle just because my game is not letting me fucking move.
Yeah.
It's deciding whether or not I should move or not. Look at that lag. It's just like, whoop, whoop, whoop. You're going to see it in the upload, and it's going to be like, oh god, David, how do you play this?
Oh, dude, gunshots on the right in that village. You better get in a building.
Very close. But you're going to be like, David, how do you even play this game? I don't know, man. You just play it.
Mm-hmm.
Gunshots to our left and gunshots to our right. Be on your toes. So we got gunshots galore. We got lagging. Oh, my God. Literally, I lag so bad that I completely missed the door. Oh, my God, that lag. Come on, I don't like being worthless, so stop lagging. Bunch of first aid and band-aid.
Alright. Bunch of 5.56 over here.
Cool, I got 150 rounds.
Yeah, I've got, there's 60 on the ground. I have
135. Oh, an M6. Oh, wait. That's an M4.
Never mind.
That's a good
gun.
M4 is a good
gun. Oh, God, that lag.
There's only 24 left, man.
We're one of those 24. We're two of those 24.
Behind you. I hear someone walking.
Ah! He
got him.
Close the door. Close the door.
Help me, help me, help me.
Get me up before you get me up. Hurry up and get
really bad.
Yeah, I'll take care of him while you heal up. as I heard him. Did he immediately drop? Or did he get into...
No, he got down and someone revived him or something.
I hear him. There he is!
Back up. Just back up.
Yeah, I'm leading him into the house. There he is, coming in.
Got him. He went straight down.
Okay, close all the doors.
I killed both of them.
Once you get me back up, close all the doors, and I'm going to heal up.
Alright.
Because we don't need to reveal our location still. That means
I'm going to check his stuff.
That means they're the last ones on a team. I'm going to heal myself up.
We need to move into the circle.
Anything good on them?
There's a bunch of stuff.
Anything good?
Yeah, like a bunch of stuff, dude. They got med kits and all kinds of shit. I'm going to use a med kit real quick and steal one of his.
Alright, I'm going to...
I'll move up.
I'm going to check our path ahead.
Alright.
We're looking... Alright. Yeah, it looks like we're just going to have to move straight. That village over there looks to be the heat... He looks to be where the heat of it is at.
Yeah.
So you want to try to enter through the side?
Yeah, let's try to go through the side. You lead the way. Yeah, there's gunshots all over there, dude.
Yeah, we're gonna have to move low. Low and slow. Shots!
Oh shit, we're getting
shots!
Shot
up. Shots to our left! To our left!
No.
Behind us!
No. Everywhere, yep. Dude. Fucking everywhere.
They got us!
Out in the middle of a field. We should have waited longer. There's seven, dude.
I know. It's that blue line, though.
I don't see how I died.
Damn. Yes, we're doing good, too.
He was laying in the field. I couldn't see him. He was behind a bush.
Dadgum. Oh, I hate when this happens. My game's lagging so bad that I can't stop with the recording. That's great.
Wow.
I hate when it does this, because it's just like, we're going to keep on recording now. No, I need you to stop.
Right. Alright, I'll play one more game and I'm done.
Hang on. Let me force this recording to stop, first of all.
Oh, shit.
And come on. Yeah, let me stop it. Stop. Stop.
Oh my God.
I'm trying to get this stupid recording to stop.